That throttle, it'll just sustain. It'll sustain a turn or anything.
It all depends on how you like it. I'll probably a little bit more.
And it's high roads too, so I'll take that better with the lower rate.
Hey, your first.
Rails. Yeah.
This is the first time he's flying a jet.
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, nice.
Turbine. Yeah.
Sweet.
I mean, it's an airplane, so you know.
Yeah. It still flies like an airplane.
Well, it flies like an airplane. Different form of thrust.
Nice.
Okay.
Well, ready?
I'm good.
All right.
Got it.
Thank you.
Well, I figured you want to at least try it.
Right.
Well, this one's fast because it's a much smaller motor. It's half the size of that motor.
Okay. So it's more responsive?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, the smaller ones. Well, like here is, I'll show you. Here's almost idle. See how low I am?
Okay. But is that, that's idle, but are you having enough thrust for stall?
It won't. No, if it stalled, you'd be in trouble.
But you're not at stall speed at this point.
So here it is coming over, right?
Throw my expos like that because that's how I would fly it.
Yep.
You know?
Yeah, so this one's, this is probably about just as fast as yours as far as acceleration.
Yeah.
When we made the adjustment, I could make it faster. It's first flights though. It's doing pretty good.
I bet I'll put it.
Gear down.
Here's the gear.
So on a windy day like today,
yeah.
You want to carry some speed in that direction. It's quartering a little bit.
Yeah.
So you're right by the west end.
Flaps 2, we're going to set for you to land.
Now see, that's too,
yeah.
That's too far. So now I'm back up on my throttle, and I'm just letting it fly.
Just don't horse it in the air.
Right.
Just let it fly.
Yeah.
You got it.
Damn, that went lens sockets right in my eyes.
You're on it.
You got it. Nice. Ah!
In the soft stuff. Sorry, Bill. Wasn't...
That's all right. That's all right. We'll get them next time, Rob.
Hi, I'm Bill Ann. Subscribe to my channel.